Fisher. The National Guard was deployed into Manhattan about an hour ago.
I feel safer already.
Watch your fire, Sam. Those boys aren't expecting to see you and they'll attack on sight. Do not, I repeat, do not kill any of them.
Huh?
I'll be careful.
What was that? Good.
Have enough light down here?
I think so. These barricade lights are battery operated, so they should be okay. I have flares too if I need them.
All right. Then we'll concentrate on getting power to the CP before we break out to the perimeter.
Sounds good.
Damn it! What's wrong with this?
Fisher, looks like the National Guard are trying to restore the power to the building's elevator. That's probably your best way to the top.
I'll see if I can hitch a ride.
It'll be a long climb if you don't.
What's the status on that elevator?
I'll have it running in a sec.
Well, speed it up. We need to get some more equipment up to the roof.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Plans or blueprints on file?
I'll have Grimm look into it, but with this blackout.
I understand. I'll see if I can dig up some plans down here.
Good idea.
noise? Nah, just getting jumpy, I guess.
Fisher, that's a hired gun if I've ever seen one.
He's no night watchman either. He's a merc. He's got the same kit as the guys who were protecting the server.
This whole situation is getting uglier by the second. See if you can find out who these characters were.
Will do. What are you doing down here?
Who the hell?
Off to a bad start. Talk or die.
Okay. We're on VIP protection. This floor. We need to secure it because we can't walk it off into the penthouse.
Does the architect or engineer keep an office or a desk down here?
Yeah, of course. West side of the building.
Since you're doing so well, why don't you tell me the name of the PMC you work for?
I work for Displace. Displace International.
Displace? That's Doug Shetland's company.
I know.
Fisher, if Shetland turns out to be crooked...
If Shetland is crooked, I'll take him down myself. But I have a feeling there's more to it than that.
Could be. See if you can find out who's in charge of this protection detail. Someone inside this place is playing both sides.
You got it.
Architectural plans. Interesting. Zerkezi has a hardened panic room off of his bedroom.
I'll check it out.
Looks like he also filed plans for construction in the next building over.
The next building?
I'm no architect, but if I'm reading these plans right, both buildings are connected across a rooftop. I'll leave the relevant data on your offset. Should help you navigate.
Thanks.
Fisher, Zerkezi's cameras project an infrared beam so they can see in the dark.
It's an infrared beam. I can see it in my night vision.
Exactly. And listen, it would help us keep tabs on Zerkezi if we could use these cameras against him.
Gotcha. I'll try and run some tabs.
Good work, Fisher. That's one camera tap. There should be five more.
I'll keep my eyes open.
What's with the lights?
Sounds to me like you know who's in charge of VIP protection here.
Yeah, it's Nedich. Mylon Nedich.
Was he in charge of the protection detail on Morgenhold in Peru as well?
Yeah,
Mylon handles all displaced VIP protection contracts.
Well, he's not very good at it, is he?
Please, don't throw me off this roof.
Wouldn't dream.
Come on, get the lights back on.
Mylon Nenich. Echelon's got nothing. He doesn't even exist.
Whoever he is, he's playing both sides. We need to inform Shetler.
No can do, Sam. We can't compromise OPSEC for private interests.
Fine.
Come out from there and show yourself!
It'll be less of a problem.
Admirable, you protect your friend.
Remember, you're trained.
He said he doesn't exist. I'm just correcting a bureaucratic error.
Pretty much confirms it. These records show that Casey has a long history of transactions with the MCAS Bank in Panama.
Is he the one who shipped the arms to the Curtis Agreements?
It doesn't matter much now. We'll need to bring him in for a chat either way.
All right.
Gotcha.
Who?
Dvorak.
Where is he?
According to this, he's in the building next door. You can get there across the rooftop through the magnetically locked doors.
How do I get through the doors?
They're not magnetically locked anymore.
What the hell was that?
Moving around, there's something going on.
Okay, sure, there's someone out there.
He's toying with us. That doesn't make me feel any better.
It wasn't really supposed to.
Screwing with the lights!
I hate this.
Just be ready for anything.
Good work on the cameras, Sam. We'll have guys watching Turkazy 24/7.
Always happy to keep the donut dip this busy.
What was that? I saw something.
I've seen these things before. This is a finite state machine.
It is?
Yeah. Looks like the Vorak is just the encoded energy of a 50-year-old scrap.
No wonder I couldn't hack into it.
It doesn't even speak the same language. I'm going to try and reinitialize the machine and retrieve an output.
Going through! Give me room!
Gotcha.
All right, I got the stack.
Fisher, judging by what we just saw, I think that's an infinite state machine, not a finite state machine.
What's the difference?
This one is self-referential. Each output stack is a logical instruction set that tells the machine to recurse itself and derive a more accurate set of instructions for the next execution cycle.
Fascinating. Can I go now?
Good work, Fisher. Time to make yourself scarce.
Typical! What's wrong now?
On my way.
Kill the lights!